Hey, how's it going, guys? Matt Bischoff with Off Leash Canine Training here in Hampton Roads, Virginia. Our newest board and train is 2-year-old German Shepherd mix Bear. Bear is coming to us with some owner complaints of really bad leash reactivity and aggression towards other dogs. As soon as I got him out of the car this morning with the owner, he immediately went towards the other dog in the area and just started popping off, barking, lunging, pulling really hard on that leash. And then again one more time with one of my coworkers when we were trying to see how bad the aggression was. As far as obedience, I think he's okay. He knows a few things. The owners have worked on sit with him, paw, lay down, things like that. But I don't think he's too crazy good with distractions. So I went ahead and took Bear out for his first little trip with us. We went out to the local Target here, and the following clip is him working on his obedience out in Target on day one. Enjoy, guys. Thank you.
All right, guys, here I am with Bear. We're at our first public outing. We're going to check out the local Target here and see how he does with commands in public with lots of distractions. So let's give it a try. Come on, Bear.
There you have it, guys. That's Bear on day one of his 14-day board and train. So check back on his progress in a couple weeks, and he is going to be a very different dog, and he's going to be great. Looking forward to working with him. Thanks for watching, guys. Come on, bud. Thank you.
dog aggression. He had his basic, you know, obedience commands down, kind of just touch and go. Overall good dog, but he just had some really bad manners and bad habits. So he's been here at the board and train for 2 weeks, and I don't even think this is my dog, but he's doing all the commands. He's been walking off leash in a parking lot with many distractions, and just unreal. I'm so thankful for this facility and for what they've done for the last 2 weeks and the commitment to Bear and our family. And so I highly recommend the facility, highly recommend the board and train. So thank you so much.